Hey, what's going on? This is Back to DT, and welcome back to Wolfenstein 3D, the original missions. This is, or 3-10, the secret level of episode 3, and the final secret level of this game. I'm so glad that last map is over. It's good. You know, probably won't get all the secrets in I probably won't get all the treasure in this map, but we'll see. Yeah, those guys, you can actually kill these Pac-Man guys with, pretty much anything, but, like, hopefully they don't charge you. Like that. Thank you, ghost. I'm trying to find that area where you find, the start where the, ghosts usually show up, like in Pac-Man. Yeah, this is the Pac-Man level, basically. Yeah, both these there's two exits in this level. Both of them will take you to floor 8. Well, basically, finish the game anyway, technically, but we're going to warp to mission 8 next time. Yeah. This guy killed one of the ghosts, I guess. Well, yeah. What's that? It's some type of ball? Some type of spear? Spear? It's spherical. It's a spherical question. What shape is that? Sphere? That was a spherical question. Oh, this is annoying. Yeah. Oh. Okay. But go ahead and make sure I'm not surrounded. Okay. So now we have 9 enemies left. We have a ghost. Punch this ghost out. Punch him. There you go. Anyway. Let's go ahead and exit. That's all it kills. And there's no secrets in this level. And let's get out of here. Alright, 255. Hey, that's like a Final Fantasy reference right there.
I need to be able to treasure, but whatever. Not going for a treasure.
But yeah, it's a fun level. It's annoying because it's, and like, even if you, hug the left or right wall, it's annoying because, like, you could get lost if you don't know, like, the Pac-Man game. But yeah, even with it, it's still annoying. Like, but it's okay. This map isn't, well, it's a bit tricky with the ghosts, but luckily you can kill them pretty quickly. You actually have enough ammo for that. But yeah, I try to go for the shoe stuff and share the map. But yeah, this, like, the treasure represents the, dots, and, like, the middle, like, the health size represents, like, the ghost size. That's pretty cool. Yeah, both these exits take you, well, basically finish the game, anyway. So, very fun map. Let's go ahead and, alright, that's the credits, basically. But, we'll go to 43-8. In the next video, I saw something. This is about DT. Peace out, everyone.